So today we're making an easy roasted cauliflower soup. To start off with, add potatoes to a baking tray along with cauliflower, red onions and a whole bulb of garlic. Then drizzle it with some olive oil and sprinkle it with some salt and pepper. Pop it in the oven for around 20 to 30 minutes and then once it's cooled, add it to a blender with some veggie stock cube and blend until smooth. Then top it off with some plant-based cream and serve it with some crunchy bread and you are done.